Pass out the Molly. We can make a song. Yes. Don't argue with me.
No.
Yes.
No. No. No.
I want to see how you can mix other songs with his other. No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
No. No. No.
Here we go. Yeah. That's how it happened in his head when he was asked the question. All of this, like, yeah, in his head there was just a dance party. He's like, "What are you being ridiculous, woman?" Asking me a question about whether I would take a pay cut.
No.
Such a scary no.
It is. Well, of course. I mean, it's the action hero of our time, is it not? I mean, yes, it's a scary no. That I feel like he got that role and taken just because of his voice. I have a particular set of skills. Is this guy after some Molly?
No.
That's him. That is Liam Neeson taking a break from assassinship to go to the club.
No.
Can we examine this for a second? The idea that Liam Neeson was asked after making a big sermon of how pay should be equal.
Yeah.
He was asked, would you take a pay cut to make that so? Men are part of the problem. Men can be part of the solution. And his answer was a dance party no. And it was an immediate no.
Yeah.
And then he followed it with a bunch of little no's in the event that you didn't get his immediate no.
Yes. Keep building it.
Yes! Keep building it up, baby!
Come on!
Build it up! Build it up until the weekend! You got some grunt? Throw in some grunt! You gotta have some grunt! Who's got the Red Bull? Who's got the vodka? We could absolutely fill a club.
See you, Gary.
Fill a club with Mike doing this on a Friday night.
Yeah.
See you, Gary. See you, Gary.
Splash.
No.
Our listeners would get on a dance floor and dance to that for 3 hours.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah, they would. Yes, they would. Yes, they would.
No.
It is haunting. I don't understand. I don't understand why that man's voice is so scary.
Oh, yeah.
No. No.
All right.
That no comes with a finger wag, right?
I mean,
no.
That was one of the best Stugatzes of the days I've ever heard.
Oh, fantastic.